So we'll take it day by day, moment to moment.
Anytime.
I'll wait. However long it takes.
One for me, and one for you.
Why did you show up here?
She asked me, so I came.
I'm not sure worried about how I got there. All roads they lead me here. I imagine you are home
in your room. A little late night reading.
Nick!
And everything feels better.
Nick, even after everything that's happened between us, you loved her. I miss you so much. That's not a weakness.
We obviously still have feelings for each other.
That's a virtue.
At least I still have feelings for you.
Think we could stay here forever?
What about the world?
Maybe it's selfish of me, but I don't care about the world. I only care about you.
I don't want anything from you. The biggest mistake of my life.
I can understand why you'd be dubious after everything I put you through, but you're it for me.
You hurt me, Nick. You really, really hurt me.
If I kiss you, Spellman, I'll never be able to walk away.
Everything is better. You can always run back to your mortal friends, into the arms of your mortal boyfriend.
So Melvin, huh?
Doesn't seem to be your type.
Well, more importantly, what about Caliban?
She loves you, mortal. You know you're saving yourself for someone else, and we both know who.
Being here with you, getting to see this other side of you,
it's more magical than anything at the Academy. I'm just a distraction.
Then I'll give it all up. I'll give it all up. For you.
Dark Lord asked me to get close to you.
I don't think I can ever trust you again.
Ray, that's not true. But then I really did fall in love with you. Come on. Stay strong, you've got this.
As long as I get to experience it one-on-one with someone special.
You're pretty special on this one.
Could I possibly be that someone special?
I mean, that's what you get, Nicholas. Falling for
us. Yeah, pretty prudent.
We had fun, but it's...
it's not what we had. It's not what I want us to have again.
Sabrina, I never would have hurt you.
But you did.
I'm crazy about you, Spellman. But if you tell me that it's over, if you tell me that there's no hope for us getting back together, then I will leave you alone. What if there's even a chance, even a 1% chance that you might one day forgive me and want to be with me? Then I'll wait. I'll be waiting for you, Spellman.
Goodbye, Nick. Goodbye, Nicholas.
Sabrina, we did it! We saved everyone! Everything's gonna be awesome. That's the one thing I envy about mortals. They can give themselves to each other. Well, witches are aces of passion and lust.
Once was not enough.
It comes to love. True love.
Come back to me, Spellman.
Not so much. I love you, Spellman. You taught me how to love. She's Sabrina.
I'll see you on the other side.
Is this seat taken?
If I join you?
What's important is that we're together here. Forever and ever.